Here are 10 Bible verses that address money, wealth, and related themes. 1. No one can serve two masters. Either you will hate the one and love the other, or you will be devoted to the one and despise the other. You cannot serve both God and money. 2. 4. The love of money is a root of all kinds of evil. Some people, eager for money, have wandered from the faith, and pierced themselves with many griefs. 3. The rich, ruler of the poor, and the borrower, is slave to the lender. 4. Keep your lives free from the love of money, and be content with what you have, because God has said, "Never will I leave you. Never will I forsake you." 5. Then he said to them, "Watch out. Be on your guard against all kinds of greed. Life does not consist in an abundance of possessions." 6. Honor the Lord with your wealth, with the first fruits of all your crops. Then your barns will be filled to overflowing, and your vats will brim over with new wine. 7. Whoever loves money never has enough. Whoever loves wealth is never satisfied with their income. This too is meaningless. 8. Bring the whole tithe into the storehouse, that there may be food in my house. Test me in this, says the Lord Almighty. And see, if I will not throw open the floodgates of heaven and pour out so much blessing that there will not be room enough to store it. 9. Dishonest money dwindles away, but whoever gathers money little by little makes it grow. 10. And my God will meet all your needs according to the riches of his glory in Christ Jesus. May these Bible verses be your guide in dealing with money and financial wealth. May we always remember that God is the source of financial wealth.